save a dog or a cat or a horse or a mule or a mouse or a rat or a pig. It is cool to save the animals today. Save a lamb or a lynx or a bat or a bird or a family of minks or a skunk. How absurd, but save the animals today. We're all God's creatures with all his features. So here is what the teachers say. Save a goose or a bear or a frog or a snail or a moose or a hare, hippopotamus or whale. But save the animals, the ever-loving animals. Just save the animals today. Yes, save the animals today.